During the summer, clouds can dump up to 6 inches of rain in just a few hours.
Heavy winds and flooding can bring traffic to a crawl.
But not even the strongest of storms
can keep Southwest Florida from moving.
So grab an umbrella,
ride carefully,
and keep watching ABC7.
So you can be ready
for whatever this summer may bring.